Welcome to this video on making payments by credit card in the CARM Client Portal. In this video, you will learn general information about payments and balances in the CARM Client Portal, how to make a payment using a credit card, and how to confirm your payment. Let us begin. First, let's look at how the Canada Border Services Agency handles balances and payments in the CARM Client Portal. Balances and payments are linked to accounts, so make sure you are in the correct account when you log in. Check the account number in the upper right corner of the homepage and switch to the desired account if necessary. Your current open balance can be found on the homepage below your list of recent transactions. Your balance will be adjusted whenever you make a payment or whenever there are new charges applied to your account. If you have arranged with your customs broker for them to pay the duties and taxes to CBSA on your behalf, it is important to note that any payments you make in the CARM Client Portal will not be applied against these outstanding amounts. You are encouraged to consult with your customs broker prior to making any payments. You can find your financial information here, including your transaction history, statements of account, and CBSA invoices. You can access this page by clicking this financial information link or by navigating to the financial information section found in the menu. If you use a customs broker, it is recommended that you check with your broker prior to making a payment. In this next section, we will cover how to make a payment using a credit card. Below your balance on the homepage, there is a Make a Payment link right below the balance. This will take you to your account's transaction history page. You can also access this page by selecting financial information from the menu and then clicking on Transaction History. You will see the Make a Payment section to the right. Enter the amount you want to pay against the balance in the input field. Note that you can only pay by credit card for amounts less than $5,000. If the amount that you would like to pay exceeds $5,000, you will need to use Interac Online. Do not use commas or dollar signs, as this will generate an error message. Enter the dollar and cent values only. Then, click the Make Payment button. This will take you to a page with terms and conditions. You must understand and agree to these terms in order to make a payment. If you would like to proceed, click the Agree button. You will see two options, credit card and Interac Online. Steps on how to pay by Interac Online can be found in a separate video. You will see that the CBSA accepts Visa, MasterCard, and American Express. To pay by credit card, select the Credit Card button. Enter the credit card information, including the name, card number, expiry date, and the security code on the back of the card. Click the Process Transaction button to complete your payment. After you make an approved credit card payment, you will see a confirmation page. You may print this page as your receipt of payment. Click back to return to the transaction history page. The amount you just paid will appear in your recent transactions. The link to your receipt can be found by scrolling to the receipt column on the far right. Click the Print button if you would like to print a hard copy of your receipt. Here are some key points to remember. your current account balance can be viewed within the CARM Client Portal. If you use a customs broker, it is recommended that you check with your broker prior to making a payment. And finally, remember that credit card payments can only be made for amounts less than $5,000. Thank you for watching.